Robertson looking nervous in the middle there. He's missed that one, and Hartlepool have the lead on 3 minutes. A free header in the six-yard area. Steve Wilson helpless. Couldn't get there. He was blocked. It looked like his run was blocked. But the Hartlepool United fans away to the left, all celebrating behind that goal. And it's not a lot of movement for Hartlepool. In the end, Justin Whittle did enough to win the challenge, but it's fallen for a player in a white shirt. The edge of the area is Lee, but that's a good challenge there by Steve Morgan. Now Theodore Whitmore loses out to Stevenson. Stevenson gets the ball wide, and that's a strong late challenge by Theodore Whitmore. Quite rightly, Hartlepool will have a free kick over on that far side. It's another dangerous set-piece position for Hartlepool to perhaps take advantage of. City will have to do better than they did moments ago. It's another free header, and it's another goal for Hartlepool United. Bad start it's been here at Bridgford Park for the Tigers. This time it's Coppinger who's got the goal. And we've played 8 minutes now here at Bridgford Park, and the scoreline, Hull City 0, Hartlepool 2. Brabin takes the free kick quickly. Brabin again. Brown. Late, late challenge in the middle there by Gary Schroder. And Gary Schroder has a red card, incredibly. Challenge straight through the back of David Brown, and unbelievably Gary Schroder has been sent off here at Bridgford Park. Looks like it's going to be Ian Clark, the man to take it for Hartlepool. City know to their cost how dangerous Hartlepool can be from set pieces. They really have to concentrate when this one comes in. Big men forward for Hartlepool, as you might expect. So too, big men back for City. It's again another set piece, and it swept home. A third set piece and a third goal conceded. Awful defending here at Bridgford Park from the Tigers. City really sixes and sevens from these set pieces. And what can you say about the defending here? We've played 36 minutes here at Bridgford Park. And now Westwood is the man who's celebrating.